Another man faced sentencing today in Madison on drug charges. Lucas Howard will serve 60 years in MDOC custody for intent to distribute cocaine and intent to distribute while in jail. Investigators say Howard used the jail phones to try to continue running his drug operation.
There was not a lot left to be imagined by the jury. They actually listened to Lucas committing the crimes.
District Attorney Bubba Bramlett says Howard had been arrested 65 times in Madison County on different charges, and he has 6 prior felonies on his criminal record.